and you are watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Six episodes left. The historic 1,000. This is Monday Night Raw.
This is a 2-on-1 handicap match, set for one fall. Approaching the ring first, from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback!
Lawler, in your career, have you ever been impressed with what this man has accomplished since arriving on the scene a bit ago?
Well, I'm going to tell you something. Impressive is the right word. Almost unbelievable. This guy is...
Unlike the schnooks that you faced in the past.
Oh no.
We are not gonna wait for you. You are gonna wait for us.
That's because we are the commander in chiefs. Willard Fillmore, Rutherford P.S. Hayes. We're gonna send you packing out of Hartford faster than the Whalers.
P.S. Hayes.
I've heard a lot about these two. They're pretty impressive, and as a team, they may be tag team champions one day.
The one on the left is a perfect candidate for a body transplant.
Fillmore and Hayes. They're going against Ryback here in a handicap match.
Is one of them named POTUS?
I think they're about to be dead presidents. Oh, man! Look at this. Ryback continues to dominate.
You know what match would impress me?
What?
If Mr. Laurinaitis put Ryback against you, Michael Cole.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I would love that. Well, look at this guy. Finally.
Oh, man. He about drove him through the floor out of the arena. The XL Center is still shaking.
Hey, Ryback, over here is Michael Cole. He'd like one of those.
Oh, Lord. Look at this. Look at the power of this man. Over the top rope.
From out on the floor. Hey, right here, Michael Cole.
I think he's impeaching Fillmore and Hayes.
You think?
Say this.
I don't think a PS is going to be doing much moonwalking in this one.
Oh, brother. Now what's he got?
Oh, man. Around the ring!
Oh my goodness!
Oh man!
One, two,
see you, bye! Ryback victorious again!
The winner of this match, Ryback!
Can you believe the destruction of this man? Watch again!
This is almost hard to watch. And I'm sure these two young men will not want to witness this replay.
You want to see something that will absolutely drive the breath out of you?
Yeah.
Watch this.
Oh, my God! Well, bad decisions make good replays. And that kid decided to try to run for it.
Look at this! The power of Ryback!
Just marching around with ease. Two grown men on his shoulder. Takes short work of these two.
I just want to know who's going to stop him. Who's going to stop Ryback?
Well, those two guys will not be candidates for Mount Rushmore.
No.
Not
at all.
Done.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, did Kofi Kingston let his emotions get the better of him when his tag team partner, R-Truth, was KO'd by the Big Show earlier tonight? Is Kofi having second thoughts? He asked for it. He got it. Kofi versus the world's largest athlete, the Big Show. But the caveat is it takes place inside a steel cage. It happens live next.
Dirt Showdown sponsors WWE on Sky Sports.